104.3.
Thank you.
surely find a method to pull away the miles in time. Will you pull a seagull? And we'll all go together to pull away the miles in time. All around the bloom and heather, will you go? I can't let the things out. I can't let the things out. So give me what I need and a family to cling to. But if I can't get the things out, if I can't get the things out, just give me what I need.
We worked it out. It's been 3 years, almost 3 years, since we've been on stage in Sydney, and this is such a great honour to play this amazing venue. We're so happy to be here. Now, I'm sure you know that singing and dancing is very frowned upon this evening, so if you could just refrain from expressing yourself in any large movements, that would be really good. Yeah, you can't sing either, but you can softly sob into your harnesses. That's fine. If you can't sing, you probably shouldn't laugh either. That's just a bad thing, really. So I'll try and keep it really dry. If you're enjoying yourself, don't scream, just go. Very good. It's been a tough few years, but we're here, we're doing it, and I hope you guys can take something really good away with you this evening, so thank you so much.